Hi, all. I have been so busy with so many things, personal things, helping some friends out, going through some personal issues with them. And I saw that I had 500 subscribers last week and was going to make a video about it, got so busy, like I said. And I just kept putting it off. But today, someone said something about my subscribers, and I looked and I said, oh my God, it's 513. Well, to me, 513 has always been special because May 13th is my birthday. So I said, that's it. That's got to be my sign, my signal that says you got to make your video and tell people. So anyway, I have over 500 subscribers as of today, 513. Wahoo! And that's nice because, I mean, I don't go actively out looking for people. I just say, if there's someone that needs my help, please send them to me. A lot of people that send me, you know, subscribe to my channel, I see their channel and I subscribe to it. If they have videos, I mean, if you have videos, I like to subscribe. But if you're not having any videos, I just wait to see what happens. Send me a friend invite. Send me, you know, that you're starting to make videos and I'll subscribe. Just that I've been so busy, so some of the videos I can look at, some of them I have to look at them quickly. Like I told someone, I'm not commenting as much because I've been doing so much typing. I really need to invest in one of those little recording things that types, you know, as you're talking, that I've been hurting my wrists from typing so much. So I'm trying to do what I can to watch and rate whenever possible. But I just wanted to say thank you so much. I have met so many unbelievably wonderful people on YouTube, and it's become my home away from home, so to speak, or as my husband would say, my real home. But I really do say thank you, and I do appreciate everything, all the sharing that everyone has done with me and their lives, and all the help I've been able to do for others. It has just, to me, brought us closer together. And as far as that, I'm still taking a hiatus until the first of the year, but I have some other information that they shared with me yesterday when I was watching the 2012 movie, and I hope maybe sometime coming up this week we'll work on it and see if we can get that out for you too. Other than that, I hope everyone has a happy Thanksgiving that lives in the United States and celebrates it. And whatever else makes you happy this week, please have a good time doing it and enjoy yourselves. And hugs and peace, everyone. Take care. Bye-bye now.